My name is Carmella. And I am the princess of Staten Island. And the most fabulous diva in NXT.
You at home have the best seat in the house for the singles action that is set to take place just moments from now.
Yeah, this is going to be a great one. Talk about a girl who could kick some butt.
Bada bing! Hottest chick in the ring. How you doing?
And her opponent, from Asbury Park, New Jersey, Lee Morgan.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
Matches like this are the reason why Monday Night Raw is the most successful weekly show in the history of sports entertainment.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. And one last thing, these so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but. They're fired up here tonight.
Carmella has to be thinking about what right now. She's been known to make some bold moves over the course of her career, and I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
I really like what she brings to the table here tonight, Michael. But if I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these divas are amazing.
Listen, she knows that in order to stand out from the pack, you have to be a little bold. And I like that about her.
And there's the elbow. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. She has some reason to be concerned here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. She's going for it.
What does Carmella have to do to regain her composure? We got a cover.
One, two.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
What is keeping Carmella even going at this point?
Oh, King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, Lee Morgan.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing divas have anything to be ashamed of. You're going to